All right, let's get this battle started. I have no idea how this is gonna go. It's probably gonna go really bad for me. But we'll see. I love her, okay. Unless you're from South Rock. Eh. Didn't think I was gonna tank it. It's fine. I set up Stealth Rock somehow. You do that. I should have seen that. I'm not gonna be able to hit this. That's worth a shot. I should be fine to outspeed. I don't think he has anything that can withstand overcharge. Yes he can. Can I switch? Fuck it, go to Boom Burst. Do as much damage as possible before we die. Oh, we got him! I didn't think we're gonna get him. Should I bolt switch? Yeah, I'm gonna do that. Oh, come on. I could have killed him with something else. We got this. Yeah, it's a fucking real tanky. Well, not tanky, but Max. that fragile, I would have used a different move. I'm gonna go for it. I'm not gonna switch. Oh, he's gonna Dynamax it? Really? Alright, I guess. I don't like Dynamaxing, but if you're gonna Dynamax, I'll Dynamax. Come on, come. The good thing is, that he can't pull one over my Dragapult. And his Dragapult's as good as dead. His only option is to switch if he wants to keep the Dragapult alive. Now, what is he gonna do here? He's gonna take the loss. I would've done the same thing. Honestly, I could have probably won this without fucking Dynamaxing. My faster? Yeah, definitely. Dragon Tail? Nah, Dragon Tail is it's a my negative priority move. So I would go second instead of going first. I need to get rid of it. I could have won this battle without Dynamaxing. Easy. But he Dynamaxed, I Dynamax. I didn't have to. Honestly, I didn't have to. But what's the fun in that, you know? It was a GG in the end.